Alright guys, I'll show you how to make your own dubia roach chow. Alright, so first you'll need your blender, which right now I have. This is pretty small, it's not much, but I don't need that much. Next, you're gonna need some oats and some rabbit food. Of course, we're not gonna use this entire bag of rabbit food. It's 10 pounds, by the way. But let's first talk about why we're using these ingredients. So first, we're using oats. I suggest microwave this for 1 minute so it can kill off any grain mite eggs that are in there. Just because grain mites can show up inside of, well, grains, and it will be bad for the colony. So you don't want grain mites in your colony, so you might as well microwave it for at least 1 minute. So we're gonna dump that in here. Actually, there we go. Overload your blender, because it'll get stuck. And, well, it's pretty much simple knowledge, just don't overload it. Now we're gonna put it on the lid. Now put the lid on, put this on, and as you can see, there's a ton of this mixture all everywhere, so I'm just gonna wipe it off. But my old wax ring bottle, it died, sadly. So I'm gonna fill this up with water to make sure nothing's in it. Then I'm gonna completely wash it out and put this rabbit food right here into the food. And of course gonna mix it more as well, because it's still in a pellet form. So let's wait for that. Alright, so I did all the grinding and the cleaning of this waxworm colony off camera, but it should be just reduced to this grain-like substance, if you can see it, that is. Like, it's pretty light, it's pretty greenish. Alright, so now we're outside of my room, just because we're just gonna put the food inside of this. So might as well have something to protect that. So put it in here. Do that. Open this up. Pop it open. And this is why I got that to protect it, because it just flows out. So now, let's go to my cheap chamber. So, right now, they are on pumpkin, and they have some hydration. I chose pumpkin because, from exotics there, I chose pumpkin because it's one of the most nutritional fruits out there. It has a lot of fiber, it has a lot of vitamins, has a lot of good nutrients in there. So I've decided to use it. But yeah. But yeah, as I said before, don't use dog food, cat food, whatever. Use oats, or chicken feed, or rabbit food, because those contain less than 20% of protein, and they have good ingredients within them. So I highly suggest chick feed or rabbit food. But yeah, look at all of this. I've changed out their egg crate as well, just because it got a bit dirty in there, and I kind of didn't like their setup a little bit. Oh yeah. But yeah, this should be the end of the video. Goodbye. I also forgot to say that roaches tend to like wet foods more than dry foods. So when you do prepare your roach chow, I suggest misting it down with a spraying bottle, just like that, and the roaches will eventually come over to it and just start eating it. And yeah.